Well, for this particular piece, I mixed two periods. I mixed Renaissance time and Baroque time. For Renaissance, I was thinking of that idea of a person knowing as much as possible, being very curious, which usually were men. You could think of Da Vinci, you could think of people like that. And I thought, what would it be like then for a woman to be a Renaissance explorer? However, she is this upper class lady that lives in a Baroque time where she has to be very, very proper and very courteous and very elegant with people, and at the same time she has this desire to not only be at home but to explore and to learn more. There's so much in it. I mean, there's also, there are oppositions and conflicts of appearance and desire. I mean, there is a frame, there's the mirror idea of who am I, who do I want to be, who can I be today? And it's different, every night is different.